Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the Smart School City Campus online maths class for grade 6. How are you kids? How was your Eid? Hope you enjoyed your Eid. Now it's the study time. Open your book. New countdown for grade 6. Page number 53. Exercise 4A. Question number 5. Find the HCF of the following by the division method. Part A is 3,996. We have the question. 3,996. We have written 300 here and 3,996 here. Simply, the first step is you have to divide simply. 300 ones are 300. Then you have to subtract this value from this. So the answer will be 996. Now, simply, if you will divide 300 by 3, 300 by 3 is equal to 900. And then again, when you subtract it, the answer will be 96. Now look at here, 300 is a greater value than 96. Then you will make a new symbol here of division and write 300 here. This 300 will become here in under of division. Now you have to divide 300 by 96. If you will divide 300 by 96, then the 96 threes are 286. When you will subtract them, the answer will be 12. Now this 12 is less than this 96. So again 96 will come here and you will divide 96 by this 12. Now 12, it's a 96. The question is solved. And the answer is 12 because the last value which is completely divided this question. So the HCF of this value is 12. Now look at the part 2. Part 2 is the same. Part 3 has the 3 values. Now you have to solve these 2 questions first. When you will divide this value from 399 1 is equal to 399. Now simply you have to subtract this value from 665. The answer will be 266. Now this is the less than to 399, so 399 will come here. Now you have to divide this from 266. 266 ones are 266. Now subtract this, the answer will be 133. Now 266 is greater than 133, so the 266 will come here. Now we will divide this value from 133. 133 multiplied by 2 is equal to 266. The answer is finished. So the answer is 133. Now we will divide this from 133. When you have 3 values, so first you have to solve first 2 values and the answer will come here. You will divide third value with the answer of first 2 values. Now look at here, we have 1463 divided by 133. 133 ones are 133. When we will subtract this, so the answer will be 133. Again 133 ones are 133. So the answer is finished. The answer is 133. HCF is 133 because we have finished this question with 133 and 133. So the HCF is 133. With the same concept, you have to solve the